Heads nicely back on. Those bolts went on really easily. Tightening sequence was perfect, so that's a good seal now. Just got to get the intakes and the exhausts on, and we're lapping. I'll have to retime it though, because I haven't really cared about it, and I'll also move the engine around, so. But that's okay, we know how to do that.